Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. And here is the man challenging for the Cruiserweight Championship, who is going to unfortunately lose out to Corpse, one of Corpse's greatest members, Damon. And it's gonna be a hell of a match to watch. But I mean, if anybody's got a good chance here, it's gotta be Lunatic. Lunatic knows Damon very well, and he has a good chance. I mean, even though I'm very confident in Damon pulling it for the corporate side here, pulling that longest Cruiserweight title reign away from Olgi Nigel, who's not affiliated with Corp, and it's just, no. We need Lunatic.
He slips back and forth.
That's not my point. We want Damon, a purebred corporate member, to represent the future of the Cruiserweight division.
One of Olgi Nigel's accounts, I forget what it was called, but he kept switching.
Oh my god!
We made him, in storyline, little corporate, like, I don't know. Remember when he was, like, USA dude? I don't know how to describe that. But he was affiliated with us, like, this time last year. Wait a second, is he actually, oh my god, Bo Damon?
Wait, what? What?
Oh, you, Bo Damon. Wow.
Jolie!
Wait, what?
Woohoohoo! And your Road WWE Champion, the greatest Road WWE Champion!
This is too inspirational for me.
And you know what else is too? The amount of times he's held the Road WWE title. And you know what else is too? The amount of seconds it's gonna take.
Okay.
The amount of times, the amount of seconds it's gonna take for him to retain. So beautiful. Victory lap!
Duh, leave.
I think I'm gonna cry.
I get it, because his name is Damon, and it's Duh, leave. Instead of Bo Leaf. Do you get it, kids?
This is a CW title match. You unbook Damon. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We got Damon set to take on Lunatic, the number one contender. Lunatic is inching closer, but I don't know if he knows what to make of this.
How dare you force view me?
And let's see what Damon can do. What can Damon retain the championship? The bell has rung.
No, it hasn't.
And he gave him the title, and he's trying to trick him. Oh! Looks like he was trying to trick him, get him an advantage. Typical Bo Dallas.
Oh wow, what a nice guy.
What a nice guy. Gave him the title. He let Lunatic have the feeling of holding that title, something that he's not gonna feel until Damon chooses to give up the Cruiserweight Championship. That is what's up, and that is the truth. So the Cruiserweight division, you guys can just, like, everyone wants to draft to Raw now. Because, like, there's no chance in hell anyone's taking CW from Damon. That's just not happening.
True.
Anyway, but on another note, I guess maybe, you know, the roster-bound titles are kind of just, you know, big. It's kind of a trap for a lot of people. You got Damon, who is extremely good.
Deleve.
He's your Road WWE champion. That's extremely... It's an invisible admins.
Excuse you, I was already invisible. Thank you very much.
Invisible Damon.
Why you gotta be so... Hey, no, don't invisible Damon.
Move tools, noob prit. Give noob prit cheer.
Give... Oh! Now, I can't really tell. Stop moving. Everybody stay still. Okay, Damon.
Damon is winning the match.
Dallas? I don't know. What's he called?
Whatever.
I guess since he says Daleef, he's Day Dallas.
That sounds like a stutter. Dallas. Woo! That was awful. Okay, shut up.
Lunatic really is coming close here, though. I mean, it's not... Oh, well.
Oh, now Lunatic needs to run. Lunatic. Come on, say it. I will fare you if you... Delete! And he decides to fair him. Let's see if Damon has what it takes to get ahead of Lunatic two times in a row. Now, if you're, you know, Damon's not exactly desperate for this Cruiserweight Championship. This isn't something like...
All he has to do is to leave.
I mean, he's your Road WWE Champion, but I do believe he's going for the longest reign, if I'm not correct here.
Is he?
That is 49 days. I don't know what he's up to now, but it's been proven that Damon has what it takes to beat Reigns, you know, to beat out some Reigns in, you know, weekly defenses. That's true. He beat the longest reigning NXT champion of all time. He beat, you know, the second longest title reign. Second longest singles title reign in
week. Naomi and Pretty beat that.
But now here's, like she said, but also the circumstance is completely different. Yeah, you could fight NXT people, and that's not to say that, you know, all NXT people are, you know, not as good. But usually the people that make it and win these CW and Euro N1Cs. Are people that are the top of the line of NXT. I mean, yeah, you'll get unlucky and you'll be in NXT when like people like Mam,
Sakushu, Mam, Damon, Noob.
Yeah, you'll get rarely unlucky and you'll be in NXT when one of those people are in and they're running their course and they don't get any easier whether they're NXT or whether they're SmackDown or Raw. So.
Oh, Derek Martel Rose had a pretty good NXT thing too.
Oh yeah, he does. He fits into that mold. But now all those
people... He won the World Heavyweight N1C while he was NXT champion.
And all those people have now moved on to the main roster. And Noobman has won his fair share of Cruiserweights. He's trying to get some shots. He tried to get a shot towards Euro. He just barely came short. You know, you got people like Damon, Noobman, all these people going for Cruiserweights and Euros now. Along with major championships, but on weekly terms, those are what those guys are going for. But the division gets much, much harder. Because you don't have to face people. You know, you don't have to face people like Brooke or Eddie or Y3 or Pretty or stuff like that. Or Ma'am. You don't have to fight any of the... Well, you at one point had to fight Ma'am. But duly remember, NXT isn't solely... For new superstars, sometimes the occasional old superstar goes back to NXT. No, that does not mean that there's everybody gets to go back. If you've been successful in any way, shape, or form, usually means that you're, you know, going to stay on main roster. But some people that are just lacking on the main roster could always sometimes go back. But usually it's for new people. And Damon and Noobman come... Or Damon and Lunatic. I can't seem to get Lunatic's name right because I TP'd Bree like twice and said Bree's name twice instead of Lunatic. Anyway, Brooke, who do you think is going to win? Who do you think is going to be our CW?
I'm feeling Damon, but I mean, I think Lunatic, there's a chance that he can do it.
And here's a question that some people have asked before. Does being CW or European champion, does that make you like the face of that roster? Does it make you like the poster boy for Raw?
I'm the face of both rosters, so the answer is no.
Oh. But yeah, like... You know, does being a CW champion, being able to beat Damon or a Euro champion that can beat Faith or to be Faith in Damon, does that make them like the top guy on the roster? Because they, you know, you only really got to win the N1C once and then you got to beat the champion. And then from then on there, it's all singles matches. And the rosters are trying to switch up. We're having some drafts every now and again.
I don't know what the hell roster I'm on. I was going to switch to Raw, but then I was like, nah, I don't want to be in Euro. So I don't have a roster right now. So watch out. But when people think RCW, they think of Brooke's fat booty. That's what they think of.
Brooke's fat booty.
Yeah, I'm just in the face of like RCW itself, obviously. Prepare for Eddie's comments. Like, no, on the face of the roster.
Oh, prepare for kids' comment. Truly, many people top names.
That wasn't an offensive thing, Eddie. I'm just saying it's something you would do.
But Mattis is also on the uprise right now. He's
he's always on the uprise in the summers.
Yeah, and that's true. He could have been the World Heavyweight Champion at Money in the Bank. That's a thought.
But I whooped his ass in under 2 seconds. I'm kidding, Mattis. I love you, boo-boo.
And imagine that.
It was a good fight. He got me low.
He would have been a 3-time world champion. But now he is a 4-time minor champion, 3 times as United States, and 1 time as Intercontinental. And, you know, he's a talented superstar, but he's caught in the crossfire here. He's got FBI and S.H.I.E.L.D. members in that match, and it looks like Damon might have almost taken the shot. Eventually, this is going to have to be called Ringer, only eventually, but let's see.
Going on for about 10 minutes. Maybe at, like, 15, call it Ringer. Or you can call it Ringer now, I don't give a shit, but...
The fans are awaiting a winner, and, you know, quick, but exciting matches are also really fun to watch.
Yeah.
A lot
of
trash.
Sort of like Kids versus Hungry. I mean, oh wait, that didn't happen.
Anyway, Damon is trying to keep him away from the ramp and trying to keep him away from backstage, and he's doing a pretty good job. Ooh,
they're both about the same health. I can't really tell who's higher.
Oh, now
you can. Now it's definitely Damon.
Now it is severely in Damon's court here. Already fared once, he says. Giving up a bit of time to run away, but Lunatic didn't take very well advantage of it. Lunatic is very confident, but he does not manage. Very good fight.
GG.
It's a good fight put on.
Damon... I don't know his name at all.
Starts for hardcore, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be an interesting style match. Kill equals a heel. It's essentially a chase tournament, but for those that haven't been around, and we've actually called it a chase tournament, it follows after the, I think it was typical like ECW kind of days. I'm trying to watch around in case there's a death. Oh shit.
I'm looking at the spawn point. Two people died.
Clear the ring. Oh, wait. No one get in the ring. If you do, I remove you. Although, I don't think I should be doing this fight anyway.
Why? Because I didn't tie?
Lightning versus Little.
They didn't tie, but they both died at the same time.
They died in. Which, this brings up the reason why I probably shouldn't be doing this match. He's not even there.
Well, I guess Little whatever gets to stay in.
He's having the hardest time I've ever seen.
Do you know where he is? Good fight.
Go bad for Lightning. Anyway, if there is a draw and two people die at once, then they refight in the ring and everyone else serves as lumberjacks. You don't have to be a lumberjack. If you attack while someone is in the ring, then it results in your death. Oh, people are going after Little right off the bat. Poor guy. Anyway, this follows after, I think it was a typical like ECW stipulation kind of thing, is anytime someone got pinned, the match would end, that person would be eliminated, and they would wait until next week to do another match, and they usually wouldn't have, like, you know, like 50 people in the match. They'd have, like, 6 or something, and then, you know, it could be done.
Centine was going after me. Ah, no, Madison. Because he's a little bitch.
The shield. We really should get rid of the shield eventually.
Oh, I mean, yeah. And Mattis is done being
Brickhead stays alive and takes on the shield.
Get Mattis, please. Plix. Avenge me.
People that, like, say, can you refresh me? And then, like, they lose their minds if I don't refresh them. Like,
help.
Really? I don't feel like I have to do it. Keep an eye out for deaths. Oh, Haley DH, former hardcore champion.
Just like a one time. I remember the day she won.
Haley, no!
Kill her.
Like a boss!
She went after me too. Good. She's dead. God.
We're gonna try to get these done as quick as possible because there's a lot of deaths and stopping the match every single time. Oh, Carmelo! Well, the FBI
dead.
Just off Carmelo before I could even get backstage.
You were backstage. You were standing right there watching his death!
Well, yeah, I stopped when he had, like, 5 health. I'm like, no, I'm not getting at that.
You were standing there watching his death, John. You were like,
Abuse.
See, he doesn't like me!
Jesus Christ, he died quick.
He He's not even okay, dead. Sucker.
People that go after corporate members get fucked.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
You gotta be like, this is the match where, like, rushing a corp member can actually work a lot better. Because, yeah, maybe they'll target you after, but you only have to kill one. This is the circumstance where charging after someone and going until they die that is better. Oh, God!
What?
People.
What?
People going from 0 to 100, 110 seconds flat.
Just saying, if you go after me, you're gonna get roasted on commentary.
You feel no, like five
no,
seconds
no personal thing, but like the 5 seconds that you go after me, you get called names.
They're like, bitch, fuck, no.
Bitch, little bitch.
Basically, anybody that targets anybody is gonna get ripped apart. This is like violent neutralism. Everyone is so neutral that we will rape you if you try to break it. We will rape you.
Hey, yo, John. What? See those two people stand on the monument?
Hey, do what you want. I'm not gonna do
like,
anything.
Like agent, not.
I'll let the FBI take care of that. The FBI like taking.
Oh, look,
the FBI hates the Shield, so that's what they'll do.
Isn't Damon in the FBI?
Yeah. Oh God, the FBI versus the Shield. One member's gonna die. One member's gonna die.
Oh!
Don't interrupt their
confrontation. You know, I sort of wanted to like rush up behind the agent, and kill him.
Yeah, I didn't.
He's
even
been
want
starting
to
gossip lately.
What?
He's been starting gossip lately.
It's not even that I want to kill just particularly Agent. It's that that's a perfect opportunity. Why the hell
I
would
know.
You not take that? Oh shit!
He was he was backing up with his clean like.
Shit!
He was like right there. Oh wait, he's dying. Oh, Richard's about to die. I don't want to kill him though. He's a decent guy, I think. Last time I checked, he was helping me. Oh no! Oh, dead. Pretty died.
Pretty died?
Yes.
Shit, I thought Richard would have died.
No, I told you we should take out the freaking Shield, but, like, you're like, nah, let him take care of it, and then, like, pretty.
Well, they were doing fine until, like, a bunch of mayhem ensued in front stage. I didn't think it would actually turn out that bad. Okay, Noob and Damon and Legoboss should probably team up there.
Love and Orky.
Hey, Richard.
I'll protect, says Noob. Good guy, Noob.
We need kill shield. Noob.
We need kill shield. Noob. I'm gonna get right behind him and watch this.
I don't know what he's trying to pitch, but I want to buy it.
Mattis. Team.
Order.
Mantis, help.
Order.
Mantis. Praying Mantis.
Mantis. Mantis. Help me, Mantis.
Tug Heter Shield. These like are such innocent typos, but it's just so funny. Bree is hiding in that little. Oh, dead. I'm Steve died. Okay, sorry. There was like three other people that were super low all around him, so I was like, quick.
That narrows down a Shield member right off the bat. Pretty's messaging me. I got the god all. Okay.
Like,
okay.
Bitch boy, why didn't you help me?
Did someone just die? No, I don't think someone just actually died.
They're, like, getting ungodded at the spawn.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm ungodding. Pretty says he has the god all, so he's probably watching the match. Look at Bree over there.
She's just kissing that wall. Practicing her makeout skills. Oh my god, that question from Family Feud. What did you practice, like, kissing when you were younger?
Oh!
His answer would be the wall. Oh god, who died? Oh my god, no!
Okay, no, so that wasn't a tie.
It wasn't a tie, like, was, so, yeah.
He died after, sorry.
I heard two deaths, but, like, they weren't, you know.
That wasn't a tie. Ugh, that was not even a tie.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Oh, Agent.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, he's gonna
mind.
Go kill Scene. No, not, again, yeah. Nothing against Richard. I like Richard. He's a good guy.
Should
I personally like Richard, but, you know, that wasn't a tie. That
blatantly
was a death,
lying.
Like, 3 seconds after, that wasn't really a tie. Oh, I almost want to help
Should
Agent.
Should we help the
Let's
FBI?
Get 2-1. Oh, shit.
Cause they're
Who
sort
just
of,
died?
Oh, God. Who?
Grumpy and Like a Boss just tied. They did just die. That one was actually a death.
I heard it. Like, you can hear it when they go, ooh, ooh, like the death sound thing.
Richard, like, died, like, 5 seconds after you did. Sorry. No living people in the ring. They, if you're alive, you're
no,
a lumber.
No living people in the ring.
Like versus Grumpy, winner is still in. No, bitch, no, bitch. Oh, my God, dude, seriously. So, Grumpy will have to take on Like a Boss.
Oh,
for the rest
God.
Of the people are Lumberjacks. Oh! And Grumpy already off to the races here. Oh, and they can attack if they come outside, although if Like has any particular teammates, he can hop out to their side. He can hop out to their side. So if you're an FBI member and there's one side completely covered by SHIELD members, you can do that. Brooke.
Yeah. Oh, it started again.
At Brooke, who's not very aware of her surroundings.
Stop.
Oh! And Bree taking a smart move there. Didn't work out too well. I should say it did now. Oh!
Hey!
That was indeed a tie. That was indeed a tie, and that is a SHIELD member that we're talking.
What the fuck, LOL. Dark Rider be like, hey, whoa, what the fuck. Ah, oh, good, I can go back to,
Everyone else is Lumberjacks. That one was a tie. Tool Step is essentially a tie, but Like a Boss died from someone else, is what I saw anyway. It's Agent and Bree. Winner is still in the match. So, I mean, Bree kind of just took herself out of her hiding situation and put herself into a risky situation, and now it's either her or the person she targeted that comes out of the match. And it's looking like the target might actually... That's also another perspective to look at this. Like, think about this. You're aging. You got sneak attacked. You're getting hardcore teamed. And you luckily pulled the hardest... Probably a Tool Step, to be fair. I mean, people are probably right when they say it was a Tool Step, most likely. But... Oh! Bree is pulling herself into harm's way. If she leaves the ring...
She leaves the ring, I'm a Reaper.
People are allowed to touch her the minute...
Oh! Yeah.
Yeah, but people are allowed to hit her any time. And same for Agent if he leaves the ring. Although if there was shield, there was a shield cover side. Oh! Oh, and a nice matchup there by Agent here. These two are putting a good match. Oh, they might
tie
again.
What does that mean? Does that mean they're both gone? Does that mean they just fight till they tie?
They fight
till one of them lives. Sorry.
Another tie, GG.
Oh, nice. Ooh, kill him.
And a good move by Bree there to eliminate the last, I think, last official SHIELD member here. I mean, someone can represent SHIELD all they want.
I love these announce tables. Look at my face, like, through the announce tables. It's like you can only see my glasses. Oh, my God,
Dark
Rider.
Dark Rider. Dark
Rider, you're being a little bitch? Huh? Somebody say you're being a little bitch?
I'm gonna go backstage and try to watch.
What did I do?
Don't attack kids.
What DD do?
If you're gonna attack kids, at least make sure that you finish the job so you get the heal. And try to say, like, he was a threat. And everyone's else like, yeah, you know, he was kind of a threat. You know, I see what you're saying. And everyone else reasons with you. If you're gonna kill me in one of these, like, kill equals heal, at least, like, kill me. You know what I mean? Like, get behind me, get my trust, and then kill me. It makes a lot more sense.
John, wait, stand still.
No, Dark!
I thought you trusted me.
Dark!
Did I kill him? He targeted you at one point.
Oh, I kind of wanted Grumpy and Dark to tie, because that would have been a good match to see.
I'm very unforgiving. Brooke, help her.
I don't know who to kill here.
Who?
How many people are left? 7. Final
Who?
6 will be ring area only.
Everyone. Well, that's really not specific. I'm not gonna go and kill
That's not
everyone.
Pacific, is it Atlantic?
Yes. Indian, actually.
Arctic.
That's not a racist comment, the Indian Ocean, you know?
No! No!
Did you know
Why
you
do you
got
guys
that
have to
in
go to
you?
Mattis?
It's 'cause of his theme song. Is it
Not
because
Mattis!
oh, is
F9
it because
thou.
he's a hedgehog?
Stand in thou way.
I want to kill him. I haven't killed anybody. Okay, you know what? Bree wants to do it. She can do it.
I'm trying to distract Noob Man.
Who then?
Who then? Touche. I could actually put like the accented E if I want. Oh, I feel so bad. Hit ring
This
area
is a big one.
only, please. Gone all. It's final six.
Pretty pleased with a cherry on top. Kids is like begging down on his knees right now.
Okay, 3v3 tag
What the
style.
heck is that? John, you left a little floaty block back here.
Oh, I know that, yeah.
What is it?
Damon, Noob, and Grumpy
Now,
versus
I'll be
kids,
with him.
Brooke and Bree. Elimination equals heal. Sound good?
I think we should do kids. Actually, I don't care. I feel bad. You want me to go with them? You want to take Grumpy? Hey!
What?
You're in the match!
I know, I'm hidden ring area only because I asked for someone to do it, and I don't think. Yeah.
Just legal. Legal as fuck. I'm gonna go with them.
I'll do 1v5. And if I take someone
Okay, on
out,
God, because
they
we shouldn't
die.
be guarded all this time.
Guys.
On
Unguard
God.
Noob, Dame, IIIB, me, Unguard Grump.
Am I unguarded?
Guys.
I can't tell.
5v1. If I kill, everyone is healed. Okay.
What? Why is everybody so freaking laggy? It's not even laggy.
Why is everyone having ping issues?
Mine's like 0.03,
Permission to play.
0.04. Well, you know what? Since.
Tell them to get in the yellow corner before we start.
Oh, it's tag style?
Yeah, tech style. If I kill
Ew,
somebody.
gross. RCW is so broke we don't even have any chairs. Yeah, kids. Okay, so nobody else is gonna do it, so it's just 1v1.
Right, sure.
What
Oh!
the fuck,
Pretty,
dude?
god damn it.
Kill all.
Hey!
It was a kill. What?
Come on.
I killed someone. Even though he was already dead.
Someone. Oh, Brie, okay. No, Brooke, no. Which IB want that me?
IIB or IB?
Ah! Wow.
Sorry, I had a hairball.
Wow, I'm very disappointed.
The IBs.
You know, I'm not even gonna.
IIB and IB squad teamed on you.
At Brie. Fucking whore.
See, you get roasted for a little while. You get
Frickin'
roasted.
frackin'.
Just for a little while, you get roasted. This is goodbye, Noob. Oh my god, Noob and Damon being emotional at the tables. It doesn't have to be like this. Okay. Damon. I don't know what they're doing.
Does anyone want to fight?
Gohan says kids uses too much neon.
Or do I use not enough neon? That's the real question.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Do I really...
Eeny, meeny, miny,
you guys are FBI, anyone?
Tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. He landed on Grumpy, but I like Grumpy. I like everyone. Bang. The IIBs versus all. Come on.
Oh, no. Oh, Bree's going after Damon right after that.
Grumpy. Grumpy! No, Grumpy, Grumpy.
Oh.
Brooke, oh, I'ma die. Not gonna die tonight. Oh my god. I am scared shitless. Oh wow, I'm almost dead. Look at me. Look at me now. Mm. Look at me now.
Now look at the health.
Oh wow, that was a nice shot.
Oh, Newman's almost dead.
It's hefty. What if I tie Newman? Come here. No, he took me out. Damn it. It was so close. So close. IIB. I'm viewing her because she's my teammate forever. What the fuck is her face? Winning it for Brooke.
I go straight up to Newman. I'm like, thanks for doing that.
Winning it for Brooke. You can do it. You can do it.
Bree is getting taken down here by Damon.
No, she's not.
And Newman coming
shut
in
up.
To save. And now
Newman.
It's bad for Grumpy. Maybe Grumpy should have considered who he was teaming with. I don't know. Just maybe not the best plan.
He thought he was smart, but then he's actually not smart, so that's what you get, Grumpy.
Grumpy, remember yesterday? Oh, shit. Well, this is about to get spicier. Ned Day rocks. Ned Day. It was an old day. Oh, true.
Oh, you don't check Facebook.
Yesterday. Yesterday is yesterday. Aww. God damn. That's genius. Anyway, guys. Decent show for a Sunday. Sundays aren't usually very, very popular shows, so... Guys, make sure that you come for Monday, because if you come for Monday... And Noobman has won hardcore. Very exciting.
I knew we can do it.
Okay.